Gilman head varsity baseball coach Larry Sheets. We had him on yesterday. He's got 3 wins in a row now in the A conference, which just started up this week. And a very nice pitching job today from Brandon Cassis. And just a good, effective team game again. How are you feeling about things?
Well, Brandon, he's really matured over the last few years, and he's really coming into his own. He's a terrific pitcher, and he threw the ball extremely well today. He threw strikes. He threw 3 pitches for strikes. And, we got some timely hitting.
Yeah, I mean, you talked yesterday about Loyola's pitcher, Connor Reynolds, at the fastball, the curveball, and the breaking ball were all working. And when you do it in high school, you're tough. Absolutely. And you certainly got that out of Brandon today.
Yeah, absolutely. He throws the ball hard. I mean, he's mid-upper 80s. And I can't say enough. I mean, that's a terrific pitching job.
Timely hitting again. Want to talk a little bit about the offense and all the work you're putting into that.
Well, we are, and the confidence is coming around. The first week we struggled swinging the bat, and we're swinging the bats. We're hitting the ball hard, and the good thing that Gilman has this year that we haven't had in the past, we got guys that can run, and that makes it a lot more enjoyable.
3 hits today out of your starting center fielder, who's your leadoff hitter, Danny Blair. A couple words on that.
What can I say about Danny Blair? By the time he leaves here, he might be one of the best players to ever come through the MIA.
That's a lot.
He's that good.
He set the table for you, and the other guys came through. Great job by Cassis, and thanks for coming on, Larry.
Thanks.